Hi guys, this is Mina. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to discuss database backups in SQL Server Management Studio. At the end of this video, you would know what is SQL Server database backup, the types of database backups, and also learn how to backup databases in SQL Server Management Studio. Database backups create a copy of databases that can be restored, and this helps prevent complete data loss in the event of hardware or software failure, data corruption, accidental deletion, or even virus or malware attacks. SQL Server supports three different types of database backups. The first I'm going to talk about today is the full backup. The full backup, as its name implies, will back up all the data, table, and everything within the database. Next, we have differential backup. This is used to back up data that has changed since the last full backup. So, for instance, if I took a full backup yesterday, then today I could take a differential backup, and the only thing that is going to be backed up will be any data that has changed between yesterday and today. And since we are backing up less data with differential backup, this backup method is quicker compared to the full backup. The third option is the log backup, which will back up all the SQL transaction logs. So let's go ahead and launch our SQL Server Management Studio. Okay, so in our SQL Server Management Studio, under Object Explorer, click on the plus sign to open the databases. These are all databases that I have in my Management Studio, and I'm going to back up the student records database that we created in my previous video. If you want to know how we created this database and the tables in this database, click on the link above or in the description section to watch my previous videos. Okay, so once you open databases under Object Explorer, right-click on the database you want to backup and go to Task. Under Tasks, you'll find the option that says Backup. I'll click on Backup, and this opens a dialog box where I can set different options about the backup. First, it is asking me which database I want to backup. I've already selected the database I want to backup, so I would leave it as it is. However, if you want to select a different database, you can click on this drop-down arrow and make your selection. Next, it is asking me what type of backup I want to do. Like I mentioned previously, we have full, differential, and log backup. I'm going to demonstrate the full backup in this video. You can also select any of these options if you want to do either differential or transaction log backup. So I'm going to go with full backup, and we want to backup our database. So I would leave this selection as it is. The destination of the backup could either be on a disk or URL. I prefer to backup onto a disk. For the file location, my default C drive location has been selected, so I would go with this option. I do not wish to change it. However, if you want to change it, you can click on this Add button and click on this to make your changes. Since I want to go with my default location, I'll just cancel this. And under the media option, I'm going to accept most of the defaults. The one thing I would like to change, however, is to verify the backup when finished. It's always a good thing to verify your backups. So I'll check this box next to verify backup. And then I will go to the backup options page as well. This gives me the name of the backup which I want to maintain, and also under compression I wish to reduce the size of my backup, choose the option that says compress backup. And that's all I want to do on this page. So I'll go ahead and click OK. Backup has been completed successfully. So I'll click OK. Let's go on to the file location and see our backup file. There we have it. So this is my file location and this is the backup that we've just created. So guys, this is how to backup databases in SQL Server Management Studio. In my next video, I'm going to show you how to automatically backup databases at specific times. So stay tuned and have a good day. Bye-bye.